Previously on Revelations 2, someone left a message.
Welcome to the Keerling, where all things
I'm not noticing you are speaking.
I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
I did what I thought was right.
We'll know each other inside and out.
You killed her.
Sack is gonna pay for what you did.
I'll crush you with my bare hands.
You're perfect. Six months from now, you're going to awaken as me. And the world is going to be very afraid. So good night, my darling. Sleep well. All this time wasted. My whole life has been a prelude to this, my true birth.
Time to meet the cause of our misery. What is this place? Doesn't matter. Let's find the Overseer. That sluice changed the direction of the water.
Yeah, but where? I don't recognize the place. Look at the video feeds. We've been through most of these areas.
And she's been watching our every step.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. I just can't figure the Overseer out. We meet at last.
You came all this way just to say goodbye? Oh, I'm touched. It's already done. I've conquered fear and earned the right to become a god.
Come out from behind that glass so I can choke a god.
All that remains is one final test, one last threshold to cross.
Is she even listening to us?
My brother's escape was death. And soon, it will be mine as well. I will share in his fate, and then I will surpass him.
What are you trying to do?
Escape.
Just like that.
Warning. Confidentiality protocols initiated. Self-destruct sequence of the facility's upper spire will begin immediately. If you are currently situated in an affected area, please remain calm.
We need to get out of here!
Let all the answers die with her? Fine.
Back to the elevator. Hurry! I am not sharing the house with that nut job. There's a passage down below. Find another route.
Right.